Team Felicien won the game and they are ready to win...
$10,000!
All right, Tabia, Perdita's off stage. She can't see or hear your answers. I'm gonna ask you 5 questions in 20 seconds. Try to give me the most popular answer.
Okay.
Can't think of something, say pass, and I'll come back to it if there's time.
Awesome.
If you and Perdita get 200 points, you'll win $10,000.
Okay.
Are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready.
Okay, 20 seconds on the clock, please. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck. On average, how many times do you wake up in the middle of the night?
Once.
Name a creature that lives in a swamp.
Crocodile.
Name a spice that starts with the letter C.
Cumin.
Name a month that has 5 letters or less.
April.
Name something on a clown... Name something that's on a clown that's oversized.
His lips.
Turn around. Change that. On average, how many times do you wake up in the middle of the night? You said? Once. You know why? No prostate. That's why. That's a long time for me to wake up once. Survey said?
Yay!
Name a creature that lives in a swamp. You said? Crocodile. Survey said? Name a spice that starts with the letter C. You said?
Cumin.
Survey said? Name a month that has 5 letters or less. You said? April. Then you said, I want to change it.
I wanted
on
to.
On the fly. Because I think for a second you thought it was too many letters.
I was like, shucks.
Shucks, yeah, that's what you
said.
That's what a world-class athlete says. Shucks. I lost, Mom. Shucks. Survey said?
Yes!
Name something on a clown that's oversized. You said? Are clowns known for big lips? We'll find out. Survey said?
Oh, shoot.
Okay. All right, still good. Still good. Okay, Perdita, you got a little bit of work. Tabia got 87. 113 points gets you $10,000 for your charity.
Yep.
It's a little tougher this round, so you get 25 seconds. Are you ready?
You got this right? Got this.
Let's remind everyone of Tabia's answers. 25 seconds on the clock. Clock will start after I finish reading the first question. Good luck, you got this. On average, how many times do you wake up in the middle of the night?
2 times.
Name a creature that lives in a swamp.
Crocodile.
Try again.
Alligator.
Name a spice that starts with the letter C.
Curry.
Name a month that has 5 letters or less.
May.
Name something on a clown that's oversized.
His nose.
Turn around. On average, how many times do you wake up in the middle of the night? You said? Twice. Survey said?
Yes!
Number one answer. Name a creature that lives in a swamp. You said? Alligator. Survey said?
Yeah!
Number one answer. Name a spice that starts with the letter C. You said? Curry. Survey said?
Okay.
It's okay. Cumin. Number one answer.
Good, you got it.
You got
okay,
it.
You got 2 answers left, 39 points, $10,000, okay?
You're stretching this out for me. You like to torture me, Gerry.
You know how TV works.
Mm-hmm, I do.
You're on TV. We'll be back right after this commercial. No, I'm kidding. I'm kidding. All right, here we go. Name a month that has 5 letters or less. You said May. If 39 people said May, you got $10,000 for your charity. Yes. Come on, May. Survey said... Shoes number one, something that clown that's oversized. Congrats to Team Felicien. We're gonna give you $10,000 on your behalf to the Denise House. If you like that one and you wanna see more Family Feud Canada videos, check these ones out.